When a shearer downs his clippers, maybe he'll pick up a pen. Or the scene might be a drover when the campfire glows again. There are phrases to be fashioned, rhymes to fit like hand and glove. Bush poets of Australia write the stories that we love. There's a warmth throughout their verses, like the friendliness you'd find if you ever left the city and its comforts far behind. Felt the spirit of the outback, unafraid of any test. Then could be you'd share a story of the glory of the West. Paint a white brown picture when a drought sweeps o'er the land, and of swollen muddy rivers when the big wet takes command. Simple tales of homely pleasures find their way onto a page. They've a special brand of humor, and their charm will never age. It could be an old-time barn dance or a monthly trip to town that will fire imagination, and a rough pen writes it down. Or a pencil full of teeth marks might recall a grand event, like a rodeo or race day to which everybody went. Though the buggy is a memory and old Dobbins had his day, they still roll on in verses, bringing romance on the way. To our Pattersons and Lawsons, let us wish them one and all. May their numbers be like gum trees, ever proud and growing tall. So when a shearer downs his clippers, maybe he'll pick up a pen. Or the scene might be a drover when the campfire glows again. There are phrases to be fashioned, rhymes to fit like hand and glove. Bush poets of Australia write the stories that we love.